Stablecoins have become one of the most important parts of the crypto world, with a lot more attention coming to them in recent months. Considering all that excitement, let's run through some of the basics. Stablecoins are digital assets that try to keep a steady value, usually by being tied to something like the US dollar. The most trusted stablecoin operators keep reserves backing these assets, so you can redeem your stablecoins whenever you want. Unlike Bitcoin, they don't bounce around in price and aren't used as investments. But here's where it gets more interesting. Unlike traditional money, stablecoins are programmable. You can build features into them like automating payments. Plus, they're built using blockchain technology instead of traditional banking infrastructure. That means they could make sending money cross borders much faster, cheaper, and more transparent. Governments around the world are working on regulations to ensure these new forms of digital money are safe to use. But these rules vary across different countries and are developing at different speeds. And while most stablecoins are backed by real assets, like cash in a vault, not all are. That's why regulation and trust matter. Stablecoins have a lot in common with the money you use today. But because of their new capabilities, they may someday change how we send, save, and spend our money.